Friends, we have seen that there are two types of people, those who live and those who merely exist. It is for you to decide, do you want to exist or do you want to live life to the fullest? Consider a bottle of a medicine well past its expiry date, perhaps even a year past its expiry date. The bottle exists, perhaps the packaging also looks attractive, the medicine inside also still exists, but what is its use? Can life be like this? Life should be lively and purposeful. And the best recipe for living a full life, to know, to learn, to understand, and to live for others. As Swami Vivekananda rightly said, they alone live who live for others. Friends, your convocation ceremony indicates the conclusion of your current course of study. But it is not the end of your education. Education and learning is a continuous process. We live, we learn.